Ballarat has sailed as far west as the North Arabian Sea in the Middle East and operated extensively throughout maritime Southeast Asia. We've sailed approximately 17,000 nautical miles, which equates to about 30,000 kilometres. And to translate that, that's basically flying between Sydney and Perth return about 9 times. And during that time, we've exercised extensively with our regional partners. And the highlights were Exercise Malabar, which was conducted with our partners from India, Japan, and the United States. And then our cooperative deployments with the United States Navy. And again, a highlight was integrating with the Nimitz Carrier Strike Group. And then to conclude the deployment, we conducted bilateral exercises with the Royal Malaysian Navy and the Indonesian Navy here in Maritime Southeast Asia. There are two teams that make deployments like this possible and a success if they've been. And the first of that's the team here in Ballarat. So for the 187 men and women, they've continued to display enthusiasm and vigour throughout, and they've also responded to the challenge of operating in a COVID environment. The other team is our families at home, and it's their love and support and their sacrifice that makes deployments like this possible. For me, it's all about family, and it's about reconnecting with my family and spending time with them over the Christmas New Year period. And I hope that that experience for myself is something that each of the members of the ship's company enjoy doing, reconnecting and reuniting with their families and having a safe and prosperous Christmas.